But the question gives me the opportunity to address the question of the political party system in Moldova. The existing political party system, government based on parliamentary parties, is inherently inimical to reforms. Reforms can hardly succeed with the present system of government based on parliamentary parties, because it forces the parties constantly to negotiate, renegotiate the sharing of power among themselves, and to focus their energies, their time, on the question of political power. There is a Russian expression, the koalitsionny koshmar, the nightmare of coalitions, which is also the nightmare of reforms. I am personally acquainted with some of the Georgian reformers who are currently working in Ukraine. They compare the Ukrainian system based on coalitions of multiple parties with President Saakashvili's system based on presidential government, which applied reforms from top down using what is essentially a presidential vertical of power. The power vertical has a bad reputation among many in former Soviet countries, but it is the only system that has proven effective. Some of the Georgian reformers, whom I know, I knew them when they were in the Georgian government, and I know them now in Kiev, are exasperated by the difficulties they encounter in the Ukrainian system based on